second is as on usual.
I had a brief of Chief Mike Ozekome, Senior Advocate of Nigeria, as the lead counsel for the defendant in this case, in which the Honorable Court has just delivered a judgment.
So let us hear your feeling after listening to the judgment of the court and what the decision of your team will be going forward.
It's very clear. We are clearly dissatisfied with the judgment delivered by the court. For very serious legal issues, and there is no doubt that we are appealing the judgment in every respect. We are going to the Court of Appeal, and there's the option constitutionally open to us, and we are going to explore it to the fullest right away.
All right, I think there's no point in asking for that, but we don't want to have your name written.
Okay.